So you have decided to build your website. That's great. Now you want to know if you can get a free domain for your brand. The answer is yes. And in this video, I will show you how to get a free domain for your business. Simple and easy. Hi guys, my name is Ola and I'm work from home mom who decided to leave her 9-to-5 job and make money online. I'm a founder of 5 successful blogs and own a couple of YouTube channels. Some of them are pretty successful. And my passion is to help entrepreneurs just like you to start your online business and build your online success just like I did. So back to our topic, domains. Can you get a free domain? Yes, you can. Should you? That's up to you. While I'll always recommend to get you a simple short domain with the name of your business and .com, I also understand that the times are rough and not everybody has even a small amount of money to invest in their domain. I understand that, and that's why I've made this video. So here are the places you can get your free domain from. First is free domain websites. There are websites like freenom.com or .tk that will give you a free domain name. Both are completely free, but the suffixes are .tk, .ca, .cf, and more. Go to freenom.com and type in the search box the name you wish to register. Then you will see a list of free domains with .tk, different .dots, not very popular. As I told you before, I recommend getting domain with .com or at least .net. And this is what most people used to search for. When they're thinking about domain, thinking about website, they're always thinking about .com, .net. Scrolling down, you will see an option to get .com domain, but you will have to pay for it. Second place you can get free domains from is giveaways. Search free domain giveaways. Many websites like Namecheap give away domains for free. When searching for domain giveaways, be careful and check all the small letters. The third place to get your free domain is hosting companies. You have great hosting companies that provides free domain for the first year. Bluehost. For $3.95 a month, you will get a great hosting and a free domain with SSL certificate for the first year. Bluehost is an established and strong company with the best tech support, in my opinion. Their prices are reasonable and they have an all-in-one dashboard that integrates with your WordPress website, which I personally like a lot. Another hosting company is Hostinger. For the premium shared hosting plan, which is $219, you will get a free domain with email box and the ability to build 100 websites. Well, I don't think you will probably use the whole 100 website thing. But if you decide one day to build 100 websites, you can. They got you covered. For this price, you will have to commit to stay with them for 2 years. And after, the renewal price is going up. HostGator. Did you heard about HostGator? Probably did. This great hosting platform will offer you free domain and SSL certificate if you choose their $275 a month Hatchling plan. The problem with those hosting providers is that the free domain usually comes without privacy protection, which means that your customers can see your name, your address, your phone number, and other details that maybe you don't want to expose. If you want to protect your privacy, you'll have to pay somewhere between $9 and $12 a year. If you choose to use hosting company to get your domain, make sure it is available and pay attention to the renewal costs. The fourth place you can get your free domain from is website builders. There are many website builders that provide free domain for the first year. Wix. To get free custom domain with suffixes like .com, .org, or .net, you will have to get their premium plan. With free plan, you can get a long domain, including Wix name. But it is free. WordPress.com. You can get a free domain with long, not very appealing name, but again, it is free. You also can buy one from them. GrooveFunnels. GrooveFunnels is also a great builder that includes not only free custom domain, but also many features other builders won't give you, like free hosting for 3 fully branded websites. email marketing, and unlimited products, GrooveFunnels will be a good option for you if you want all-in-one platform for your business. My affiliate link for your free plan is in the description of this video. So if you have some little something to invest and you want to have a .com domain with privacy protection, the cheapest place to go is Namecheap. Currently, this company has the cheapest domains you will find online, and the privacy protection is included in the price. Sometimes you can find even 99 cents domains there. So as you see, it is up to you. You can get a free domain names with .tk or .something else. You can build your website for free with one of the free website builders like Wix or Google Sites, but the domain you'll get is long and it's not very appealing and doesn't include privacy protection. You can get a free domain from one of the hosting companies, but here's the same story. For privacy, you will have to pay. And if you ask where I got my domains from, I like to host my WordPress website on Bluehost. So I get a free domain and free SSL certification for the first year. Bluehost plan is about $4 a month, and if you want to get a privacy for your free domain, you will have to pay a little bit more. But Bluehost is definitely a great hosting company, and you will have everything in one dashboard, which I love. I hope this video was helpful for you. I hope this video will help you to decide which domain provider you want, and I strongly recommend to pay for your domain and get your brand domain that will be short and probably will have .com, .net, .org, or something like that. So people will remember how to get into your website without even searching. So I hope you liked this video. Give me a big thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, creator. Well, I wanted to shoot outside, so it's too many planes flying today over my head.